Now for today's experiment, we're gonna see if rainbow nerds can survive a matchbook, boy lit matchbook. I believe that all of them are just gonna burn like normal candy kind of stuff, based off the sugar and all that kind of stuff, and should probably light up pretty quickly because it's a cardboard, like the container, the box. But just so that you could see what I mean about like cardboard and whatnot kind of stuff, you got like an empty paper towel roll. And we'll see what fire does to it. There you go. I think it's getting pretty high. It's actually a really slow burn. I guess if you ever need a small fire pit when it's cold in like your college dorm room or anything, an empty paper roll seems pretty fun. That did not work out. Okay. Put this inside the tin. Let that just sit there. Well, that's a dud. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's pretty, lackluster. It's like an extremely slow burn. It's almost like they don't want you to actually burn it. I mean, I guess it's good for like safety reasons and whatnot. Let's see if that changes anything. Oh, that might have actually extinguished it. Wow, yeah. guess is what? I don't know if it would be considered a success because it survived or a failure because it survived. But seems like the nerd survived either way with just a tiny little amount of burn. But that's like nothing. Candy's probably still good too. Perfectly all right.